Darren Criss and his brother Chuck recently formed a band called Computer Games. Their EP is Lost Boys Live, and Billboard is already predicting that its lead track Every Single Night will be one of the songs of summer. Growing up both musically inclined, the Fil-Am boys always planned to create music together. But as Darren went on to do Hollywood projects and Chuck also became busy with his band Freelance Whales, the opportunity to do so didn't come up till now.
We've always grown up playing music together and creating music together, and that's sort of the backbone of our relationship. Unintentionally fell into these separate avenues that kind of kept us from doing this thing that we always meant to do. And now that the dust has settled a little bit on myself with things like Glee and him with Freelance Whales, they've taken a bit of a break. It seemed like the right time to finally fulfill this promise that we had made to ourselves when we were teenagers. So.
He's your kuya, right?
Yeah, he is. He is. Not by much, but yes.
How did the songwriting chores go?
It's pretty divided down the center. Chuck is an excellent doodler. He can make these kind of Pollock paintings of ideas, and Chuck has this very freeform sense of creation, whereas despite what people might think, I'm a very relaxed, chill kind of guy, but when it comes to the creative process, I'm very specific. So when Chuck has these, and I'm speaking metaphors obviously, but when he has all these ideas that could be a verse or a chorus or a lyric, I like going in and kind of surgically putting it all together and finding the eyes, nose, and the mouth, and the face.
The singer-actor considers doing this project with his brother, which is produced independently, as a birthday present for himself.
You had a recent birthday. Did you have like big realization?
Yeah, I did. I did turn 30, and there's this sense of, okay, what do I have to prioritize in my life? When you're running wild with
a feeling like this can't get any. Lost Boys Live is now on Spotify, iTunes, and Apple Music. You can lose your mind, but you better keep my body's close. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.